He was the bullpen catcher in the summer of 15, when long ago the Red Sox won it all. You won't find him in the record books, he never took a swing, but he knew all there was to know about Babe Ruth's curveball. The world was a simpler place to live in. The money that he made wouldn't buy a bleacher seat today. The fire in that young man's soul to get behind the plate burned to the core. He wanted to be free once more. He went home to work the winter and to build his body strong. A new contract in the mail was his reward. But the winds of fate were blowing wild as all hell broke loose in France. So he followed his brothers off to fight the First World War. His love was a vision, never fading. He longed for Fenway Park and his Red Sox uniforms. On a far off shore across the sea, he left behind the sound of the big league roar. Believing someday we'll be free once more. Ever cool like August rain on a ball player's skin, and we're still one.